Hi, I'm Dragan Uzelac, co-owner of Niko Wilderness Education. We provide guided education experiences in winter and summer months. One of our specialties is traditional winter camping. Depending on who's asking the question, winter camping can be pretty intimidating for a lot of people. And myself, my goal and Crystal's goal is to introduce winter camping to people to build their self-confidence to enjoy winter. The way we winter camp is traditional winter camping, where we haul all of our gear here on toboggans that you see behind me and on snowshoes. So we can car camp as deep in the wilderness as we want, away from all surrounding noise, people, animals. It's quite lovely. We always have a base, a strong foundation. We call that the five C's. This would be your cover, combustion, container, cutting, and cordage. If you go out in any environment, a day hike, multi-day, you should be able to provide for yourself cover with the clothing that you're going to carry with you. Combustion and cutting might be the second two most important in that regard, because if you can have a fire, now you have a tool. You can cook, you can purify water, the list goes on. Knife is also super important. You need to process materials to create a good fire. Maybe you harvest an animal, you make traps. There's a lot of things that you can do with a good knife. And the container, well, that just makes life easy when it comes to purifying water. And cordage, to be the ability to bind things together if you're unable to naturally bind natural fibers together to make cordage, which is a long, laborious process. These are good skills and good things to have. We want people to be provided with comfort and confidence by the time they're done our course. Be skilled with an axe, be skilled with a saw, be skilled on fire lighting, traveling and navigating through the wilderness in the winter months, animal tracking. These are really important to us, and these are our passions to pass on to others.